The Basketball Africa League is a league created by NBA and a historical moment for Africa basketball, which I'll start with 12 teams this year. Right now, the favorite team are the Patriot Basketball Club from Rwanda, Kigali team. We have Zamalek from Egypt. We have Union Sportive Monatrain from Tunisia. We have Club Atletico Petrole de Luanda from Angola. We have Ferroviario de Maputo, a team from Mozambique. We are in the last stage of the quarterfinal. We've seen that the Zamalek team from Egypt is qualified and they will be playing the Club Atletico Petrole de Luanda from Angola on the semi-final. We are also seeing the Union Sportive Monatrain teams from Tunisia also qualify to the semi-final. The organizing country, the Patriot Basketball Club of Rwanda and Kigali, went over the Ferroviario de Maputo, a team from Mozambique, on a very tight game to advance to the semi-final, who will play against a team they lost against in this tournament already. The winner of this semi-final team will face up in the final games on May 30th. We have seen some very good teams in this league that can improve in the future. Teams like Nigeria, teams like from Senegal, AS Salé, teams like from Madagascar, team from Morocco, team from Cameroon. Mali team did poorly. They lost all three games. Algerian team also lost all three games. And out of few teams that haven't made it to the quarterfinal. This will be a great experience for all the teams that haven't made it to this far in the tournament. My name is Sheikh Chiro. I'm a former basketball player from college and a former NBA D League player currently working at VOA. Stay tuned in Voice of America for the latest Basketball Africa League.